the boy who cried wolf in the story name. Where is Monty Bear? And that a Clippy Bear, said Jumbo, as he looked out the towards his sheep. He loved his flock of sheep, but it was the bit boring looking at them for horse. There is no fun in watching the sheep as they munch grass all day long, he thought. Jumbo was a shepherd. Why? And he lived in a village near the forest. Jumbo would take a sheep out of the village every morning and bring them back in the evening. I should be doing something exciting, Jumbo decided. But what? He wondered. Suddenly, an idea struck him and he said, happy. He climbed up on one of the big rocks. He took a deep breath and cupping his hands around his mouth, he started shooting towards walls. He sounded really afraid. The villagers heard him and another rushed to help him. He wondered suddenly an idea struck him and he felt happy. He climbed up on one of the big rocks. He took a deep breath and cupping his hand around his mouth. He started shooting walls, walls. He suddenly really afraid. The villagers heard him and rushed to help him quickly and they called, hurry before the wolf eats up one Jumbo's sheep, then run. But when they reached there, they saw Jumbo sitting on the rock. The sheep were grazing peacefully around him. Is this your idea of a joke? They asked him angrily and went back to work. A few days went by and Jumbo played the same prank again. Wolf, wolf, the big bad wolf is chasing my sheep, shouted Jumbo, growling. Again the villagers came to rescue Jumbo's beloved sheep and again they found that Jumbo was playing a prank. I can fool the whole village, laughed Jumbo at the villagers. And the villagers went on now the Jumbo. Now it so happened that the next day Jumbo really saw a big bad wolf lurking behind the bushes. The sheep were also frightened. Wolf, wolf, cried Jumbo as loud as his claw. There was all out here a cry. The villagers heard Jumbo shout but thought that Jumbo is playing his silly prank again. Nobody went to help Jumbo. The wolf came out and attacked quite a few of Jumbo's sheep, including Monty and Clippy. Jumbo kept the shooting and crying for help, but no one came up to help Jumbo. Why did I say lies? I wish I had not cried, wolf, he thus sobbed. Moral of the story, if you keep saying lies, people will stop believing you.